Hello friends, welcome to my pedagogy classes. And today's topic is Translation-cum-Grammar Method, which is one of the oldest method of teaching English. It is also called as classical method. It came with Britishers in India, therefore it is the oldest method. It is mostly followed in Indian classrooms to teach English as a second language. It assumes that words, phrases and sentences can be taught best through mother tongue. Therefore, there is word-to-word translation in this particular method. It is based on certain principles which are on your screen. Foreign language can be learned best through mother tongue. Second, the grammar is the soul of language. Therefore, there is more emphasis on grammatical part. It has several characteristics which are again on the slide. The unit of teaching is word and not sentence. Textbook occupies an important place. Mother tongue dominates. Grammar is taught through deductive approach, that is ruling approach. So first the rule will be stated and then example will be followed. It is based on several steps which are again on the screen. The teacher comes, he reads the text and he explains word, phrases and sentences in mother tongue. He also explains the grammatical portion. He asks students to copy whatever is written on the board. Finally, he assigns some homework like translation and writing word meanings. So this is all about Translation-cum-Grammar Method, which is one of the oldest methods of teaching English. Thank you so much for watching this video.